Hi, I'm Todd Akers with the Bettendorf Fire Department. Now that we're getting into the summer season, everyone is going to start to enjoy grilling out. So we wanted to come up with a few safety tips just to keep your grilling season safe and enjoyable. Every year, 7,000 Americans are injured in backyard barbecues. So this is going to be really important for everyone to keep in mind. First, the most important, we want to make sure you keep your grill a safe distance away from any structure or your home. It is recommended to keep the grill at least 10 feet away, and farther is actually better. That includes carports, decks, any overhangs, and definitely your garage. You want to make sure to clean your grill regularly. The fat and the grease can build up and actually cause your grill to flare up and cause fires. You want to make sure to keep it clean and clean it regularly. You also want to check your grill for any gas leaks. You can easily do this by getting a soap and water solution. You want to put that all around each of the fittings and along the hose. You're going to be looking for any bubbles that might occur. And if you do have bubbles, that means you have a leak. So you either want to tighten the fittings and recheck or replace the hose for repair. You also want to keep decorations or lounge chairs and cushions away from the grill. These things are highly combustible and can easily catch fire from the heat or flame. You also want to try to keep a water bottle handy for those small flare-ups. That way you can keep control of your grill and actually the water doesn't ruin your food, so your dinner isn't ruined. It's a really good idea to keep a fire extinguisher nearby as well. The one thing you got to remember though is know how to use it. If you're unsure of how to use it, do not let that delay you from calling 911. You want to make sure never to turn the gas on to the grill when the lid is closed. This actually can accumulate gases and create a fireball that once the lid is open can come out and actually injure the person or again, catch any nearby combustibles on fire. Never leave a grill unattended. A fire can double in size every single minute. Make sure that all your food prep and preparations are done prior so that when you get ready to grill, you can focus on grilling and stay near the grill itself. Last but not least, never use the grill indoors. Many people think it's okay, even if they have a small grill, to grill indoors. Not only does that create a serious fire hazard, but it also, the grill will produce carbon monoxide, which is an odorless, colorless gas that can be lethal to humans. So please, keep your grills outdoors. Thanks for tuning in to the Mayor's Message. Everyone have a great, enjoyable Father's Day weekend. Safe grilling.